if that's the case, then everything I'm about to tell you is true.
It all started with a little sip of beer, then another, till I couldn't see it clear. So I smoked cigarettes and moved on to cigars. I decided my teeth are bad enough as they are. I wanted it to lighten up, so I drank hard liquor. Then what do you know? I started looking even sicker. Weed and mushrooms might as well be my brothers. My drug and I might as well be my own mother. Mama, I'm in love. That is just why I do trust. If she wants to trade back, here I am. Going off the rails just to be her man. Yes, I stand on for heroin as if I'm a vulture. I'm not a rebel at all. I conform to my culture. So I took a lot of speed and Tylenol. On the way down from ecstasy, I collapsed at the mall. Soldier called an ambulance because he thought I was dead. The paramedics even put me in the ICU bed. Woke up and snorted cocaine. They wasted my bread. They got up and told me, Henry, you are going insane, Mr.
Changed. And as of 3 hours ago, I'm completely clean and sober, and it's all because of you, babe.